buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
Talk to Triss. Reconvening the lodge? It's not going so well.
Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. And I can't blame them.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Geralt. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
Scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk. You'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shift between my ribs, leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me.
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
So they say. I thought, why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
They say Dayron's better guarded than the keep at Vico Varro.
We choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What he said about the guards could prove handy.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
What's the name?
My prince.
Me? War or drink? Clear or drink?
Find a way in?
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Here we are.
This is it. Boulder was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers? I'd rather leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Oh, joy. narrator. Seems this one liked elven stuff.
Watch it swirling!
Who's that? Geralt? God, I'm hallucinating.
Getting you out of here.
No chance. We'll both die in here.
Sheila.
They captured her first. Her condition's critical. It's pointless. We'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back. Bad idea.
Don't let him drive you back!
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Rita. Sheila. When I get my hands on the sons of bitches.
Yenna. I shan't make it.
Hold on. You must hold on.
I'm dying, Yenna. I'm a sorceress. Let me die with dignity.
Yen, get Rita out of here.
Geralt.
Yenna, for once, don't argue with him.
I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Don't like portals anyway. Go.
Funny. There was a time I'd have asked you not to do this.
No, you'd never have asked. You're too proud.
Swirling!